South Florida Today on NBC6 HD.
Gosh. So I figured
it's easy. That's
easy.
What Chef Adrian just said.
Yes.
We're going to make a frou-frou appetizer that you could serve to your guests as
yes.
you welcome the new year. I'm so excited.
Yes,
so
darling.
Excited.
Yes,
darling.
Very frou-frou, but very easy, inexpensive. And you know what? It's going to wow your guests, but you're going to wow yourself of how easy it is. You're going to be like, did I make this? Yeah, exactly.
Did I make what Chef Adrian made? By the way, if anybody's joining us just now, Chef Adrian Calville, the one and only, here every Thursday for Maximum Flavor in our Panda Kitchen, and everything
yes.
that she makes is gold.
Well,
no, seriously, I'm saying it because I'm a consumer.
Thank
I've tried
you,
it. I love it. It's good stuff. Okay, so we have the salmon. It's been a while since we've done salmon.
Yes,
that's like
exactly.
your specialty, in my opinion. Your salmon's like...
I love, you had this mafia accent going on. I tried it, I love it.
I tried it,
I love
it. I make my happy, my pancita happy.
True. We got some salmon that I've cubed up. You get a salmon fillet. You can buy this at your local grocery store. You cube it up, you know.
Do you take the skin off?
Skin off.
Off.
I mean, but if you like your skin, have your skin.
I kind of like my skin.
There you go, so
okay.
have your skin. Skin police not gonna come after you or anything. So we dip this in the chef's dust like that. We just wanna give a nice crust on the top.
Okay.
Hold on, and you know we have to do with our chef's
yes.
dust. Hold on, ready?
We could, okay.
Our last time for 2010.
Okay.
Ready?
Oh my gosh,
one,
that's right.
Two, three.
That was
okay.
for good luck.
So while I do these
that.
And get them in a hot pan,
just saying.
You're gonna make a cream cheese like topping for me.
Oh, okay.
So start mushing up the cream
the
cheese.
The cream cheese, okay.
Yeah, and I'm gonna add a little bit of Worcestershire.
Worcestershire
W sauce for those that can't pronounce it. I just learned to pronounce it this year, so don't feel bad.
Wow.
Just crush that real good.
Sheer sauce. That's good. That's my resolution for 2010.
A little bit of red onion.
Okay.
Well, actually a lot of bit of red onion.
A lot of bit. Okay, good.
Yeah. Okay, now give, you know, take out all your aggressions on that. Make it real good.
Okay.
All right. Make sure it gets mixed. By the way, guys, she's actually really mixing really hard here.
I really am.
Really cooking.
I hope I get to eat this. I always eat it. I was going to say.
You always do. Actually, you know, you're really good.
Thank you, Chef Adrian.
Beautiful. Okay.
May I be your sous chef?
Of course.
My sous chef every day.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so once you get a crust on these, a nice, beautiful crust with that chef's dust, you put them in the oven, 450 degrees, for about 3 minutes, because you want to get,
oh, great.
Like...
Okay. Make sure the oven's really hot when you put it in, right?
Yeah. Now, it depends on what you like. I like to serve these medium rare, because they're an appetizer, so you want them like this. So, do you like naan, or like a pita, or anything like that?
What's naan? Pardon my ignorance.
It's an Indian flatbread.
Oh, okay. Yes, absolutely.
So I'll serve this on the side after, but here, this is how it goes. You're good. You're good right there. Okay. Now get those tiny baby spoons there.
Yes. I feel like
okay,
I
now
like
get
that.
A get a spoonful of the of
oh,
the cheese.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, wow.
Oh my
this
gosh.
Is oh man.
Okay, this really is
okay, now
serious
put a top,
easy.
Top.
Do I dollop on each
yeah,
one?
Yeah, just dollop if you want.
See that? I'm even using chef terminology.
You did. You used dollop. There we go.
Dollop.
And I'm going to top that with a little bit of fresh cucumber.
Ooh.
There you go.
Okay.
Now this will take you all but maybe 10 minutes to do.
We're going to have to hurry because...
Look at you.
Oh,
and she races for the finish. Check her out. There we go. As Roxy butchers the appetizer.
I'll just claim these. It's okay.
No, I'm kidding. But you know what? It's delicious. It's super delicious. It's super quick. And the taste is amazing. So Maximum
Flavor. By the way,
flavor,
beautiful presentation.
Oh yeah, but you see how like it looks fancy right now.
It
have
does
a
look
nice.
Fancy.
Now you have a nice glass of champagne with this to ring in the new
oh,
year, and
man.
You have an appetizer
or champagne mojito.
Champagne mojito. Yes.
I'm just saying it's
Maximum
delicious.
Flavor style.
I love it. Now, do you pair it up with the bread?
Yeah, because you know, at least me, I like crunchy. So you have all different textures going on. So you know, you munch on that, and then you have a piece of your flatbread. You know, and you break it.
And you break
you know,
bread.
You break bread. It's
here,
the whole
one
thing.
To take one. Take it. Break it together. Okay, I love it. Good stuff. Chef Adrian, are you open on New Year's Eve?
Yes, we're
okay,
almost booked up.
You're always open 34, you know, every single day.
We're almost 7-Eleven. No, 24 hours. No, I'm kidding. But no, you know, the 31st is actually, we're sold out for our later times. But you know what? If you're an early bird and you know, you want to get in an early dinner, we do have a few spots available for like 5 or 6 o'clock, something like that.
Okay.
Or lunchtime, you know.
How about this? Tell them Roxy sent you. I'm sure they'll squeeze you in.
Who do I think I am?
Yeah. Okay, whether you make it there or not, this on the 31st, you can go there anytime. Check out Chef Adrian Calvo's restaurant. You can check out online, chefadriancalvo.com. You can go to facebook.com/chefadriancalvo. You can become her friend online, become her friend in real life. Go see her at the restaurant. That's good stuff. All right, I'm going to try this when we come right back, so stay with us.
Must go, bro. Oh, wow.